My name is Ross Mandel, and welcome to the show today.
What we're striving to do is to create an international investment bank. We believe that if you're looking to buy ice, you should buy it in the winter, not in the summer.
The truth is, I have a colorful past, like many people. You know, in spite of that, I think what the industry is looking for right now is leadership.
To seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti.
I've been charged by the Southern District of New York with a conspiracy to commit securities fraud.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride.
I'm out on $5 million bail, and I'm facing 25 years in prison. I don't have cancer. But I'm facing an end-of-life scenario.
Just follow me. I'll consider it.
You can try. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand.
Of course I care what people think about me. I'm a person. Just a guy. And now that I'm a husband and a father, I really care what my family thinks of me.
I came out of nowhere. There's just no way to prepare. Feeling is devastating.
If you think America is a super financial power, it was. I believe we're sitting around and we are watching the burning of Rome.
That don't kill me.
Coming to you live. I'm uncut. I'm unedited. I'm unfiltered. I'm uncensored. I'm so unrehearsed. And yes. Still under arrest.
Institutional corruption is what that's about, and that's going to be revealed on my show, and I'm a unique character that's going to deliver that message.
Sir, you certainly are a unique character.
Are you not worried that if you put yourself out there like the Jersey Shore guys, you're the situation. You're going to be the Wall Street situation.
What the hell? You're not. If Mike the situation can do it, so can Ross the Wall Street situation.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
And the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I am a fighter. I live life on life's terms. Each and every day, you prepare for the worst and you hope for the best. I'm constantly fighting, struggling, clawing, trying to go forward and do my best and deal with life on life's terms.
Let me just say, hey. Wow. It's hot in here. We usually don't fight under these big bright lights.
Everybody right here. What you need to do is be thankful for the life you got, you know what I'm saying? Stop looking at what you ain't got. Start being thankful for what you do got. Let's get it to him, baby girl.
I carry the best person I ever knew.
That's right.
And how many people can say that and mean it?
Yes, I'm married. Yes, I have children. Yes, I'm under arrest. However, 20 years ago, this past October, I discovered Alcoholics Anonymous. I discovered a technology, a marvelous way of living called the 12 Steps. This is a 20-year recovery chip. 20 years, let me say. You don't even get a watch in AA. You don't get a check, you don't get a pension. You get a chip. And you get a chance to start again every day.
Let me just say, Hollywood's lovely. Wall Street is a tough place, baby.
I like your Zania suit, by the way.
Well, thank you. It's, you know, the real thing. And that's what it's all about. It's about hard work. It's about a sincere will to win. And it's about, you don't take no for an answer. You make it happen.